I'm from Chippewa, the 10th First Nation, and I didn't grow up in my community. In 1981, I was taken from my mother and placed with a non-Indigenous home. So I didn't really grow up knowing about my culture. So, you know, I learned what everyone else learned in school and like regular school about Indigenous culture. It was only like probably in my early 20s when I reconnected with my Indigenous family and started learning about Indigenous culture. When I started painting, I guess I didn't really have much of a connection to my culture. What I grew up knowing is like watching film, comic book, pop culture, cartoons, things like that. It's all about decolonization because really when you think about the role Hollywood's had in the portrayal of Indigenous people, it's been very negative. Most people's opinions about Indigenous people is because of Hollywood through film and television and media. So this is a way to sort of kind of take back that those stereotypes and those narratives, and really for people to understand that, you know, giving Indigenous people space to tell our stories is part of it, but it's also about, you know, cultural appropriation, and just the use of Indigenous culture, stories, imagery in film and television, but not told by Indigenous people.